Hey, what's going on, guys? Nick White, Joe Zitzelberger, Off-Leash Canine Training. We're here with starting pitcher of the Washington Nationals, MLB All-Star, Max Scherzer's two dogs. Max's dogs come to us with some issues. They wandered around the desert for years. So they weren't well socialized. They're on Prozac. Kind of skittish, scared around people. No obedience. So we're looking forward to showing you their progress in the next week. And we'll show you kind of how they are with people.
You see tails tucked in between the legs.
So that's kind of what we're working with, and we're looking forward to showing you these beautiful ladies' progress over the next week.
Thank you. So,
good girl. That's
thank you. Sit.
Good.
Down.
Good.
Oh, good girl. That's a good girl. That's a good girl.
Good girl, Bo.
Good girl.
Hey guys, we dropped our dogs off with Nick and Joe. Our dogs, when we got them, were both skittish. They really didn't follow the commands well and just really kind of struggled with being obedient dogs. And after a week with these guys, man, they are completely different dogs. They will sit. They will heal, they'll place, they do their commands on command now. So I can't say enough about how this training went and how happy our dogs are.